But Imam Hussain alayhi salam, you know, the main reason why Umm al Baneen stayed back was that Imam Hussain alayhi salam had a small child with the name of Fatima al-Sughra. Now, Umm al Baneen could not, Imam Hussain could not take her with him to Karbala because she was ill. So Umm al Baneen stayed behind to take care of that child, to see whatever she needs and serve her. She serves Imam Hussain and the daughter of Imam Hussain. This is to the extent that Umm al Baneen had love for the Ahl Bayt alayhim salam. Why else did she stay back? Abul Fadhl Abbas alayhi salam. We always call Abul Fadhl. A lot of people don't actually know that Al-Abbas had a son called Fadhl. That's why they call him Abul Fadhl, the father of Fadhl. And he had another younger child with the name of Abdullah, or according to other narrations, Ubaidullah. So Umm al Baneen stayed behind to look after the kids, to take care of the kids. Ever since the caravan of Imam Hussain alayhi salam left Medina, Umm al Baneen would constantly ask the people who come into Medina, tell me news about my son Hussain. Someone tell me something about my beloved master and son Imam Hussain alayhi salam. A lot of people would say, we don't know, we don't know, we don't know. Whenever someone enters Medina, she would send someone to go and ask him. And no one has news of Imam Hussain alayhi salam.